The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls from Boston, Massachusetts, one half of the SmackDown Women's Tag Team Champions, Sasha Banks.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
And her opponent, from Hollywood, California, Melissa.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight. What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
No, cut off at the last second.
On thin ice here. The refs warned them.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
I can guarantee she's not gonna.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
She's hurting all over. Can you, Sasha Banks looking for the pin. Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not gonna touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
This is not where she wants to be. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Aha, looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those, bold moves that she's become known for.
So she's got to do something.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. What a reversal.
She's taking on some heat. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
And I'd have to imagine that she thought she was going to put this one away when she used her finisher earlier.
And it's worth pointing out that the first finisher she executed nearly ended this match. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover. Uh-oh. Big move coming. And that was a huge counter.
Nice dodge there.
And Sasha with the backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Hey,
it hears it coming.
One, two,
three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner, Melissa.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
Man, it's going to be tough for Sasha Banks to rebound from this one.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.